Former Liverpool defender Jamie Carragher said he wouldn't say he thought that Lionel Messi would become the best player of all time when he faced Messi for the first time in a football match. We were aware of him, but Messi still wasn't the star of the show. Barcelona had Ronaldinho, Samuel Eto'o, and Deco, he added.